I'm sure that his music tonight will let us to reflect on our life, our time, our heart and soul.